Hey, hey, howdy folks, Chet here. Okay, so I am heading down to the Houston area on business, kind of wearing my little CEO hat, if you will. But I'm gonna be down there for an extended few days, more than a day trip for sure. We got lots to see, lots to do. And since I'm down here for a few days, I'm actually staying at a brand new concept for Best Western. It's called Executive Residency. For extended stay business travelers, like I'm about to be. So let's go and check it out.
Looking good here in the lobby. Nice, fresh, new. Thank you for being a loyal member. You know, loyalty definitely has its rewards. Racking up points while I'm out on business so that I can use them for rewards trips later with the family. It's almost like a mini apartment. I got my own living room with the TV. I even have my own kitchen table and my own kitchen. I can go shopping for groceries. I got my own fridge. I got two beds. I'm one dude, two beds. Which one do you sleep in? I'm always confused when I'm traveling alone. Yes, this is Executive Chet speaking. Yeah, yeah, please send it up to my residency. That's right. It's good to be the boss. Oh, speaking of, I am on the road for business. I gotta get ready. I'm going to Friendswood tonight. Got a little speaking engagement.
This should be fun. We're expecting a good crowd. Maybe I should sneak in through the back.
Y'all are on a show right now. Give me a big... Ah! All right, I'm just going to set this here.
All right, guys, so I'm up and at them early today. Need some brain food for some meetings I gotta go to. And what better brain food than waffles?
2, 3, 4, 5. I'm not eating 5 waffles, by the way. This counts as 1.
All right, real talk. So one of the main reasons I love staying at Best Western is the free breakfast. To know you got waffles waiting for you downstairs, that's kind of like a little taste of home.
Another day on the road, another Best Western waffle. And I'm not complaining about that.
All right, so downtown meeting went well this morning, and technically that's all I got scheduled for the rest of the day. I'm gonna spend my time scouting out Houston, maybe for some future projects. All right, so this is Discovery Green, the park right in the heart of Houston. Pretty cool. It's awesome to find a place that's like a little bit of nature and a little bit of art right in the middle of the city. All right, time for barbecue. Well, not here in the heart of Houston. We're gonna trip a little ways outside of town. Gonna try out a barbecue place that I've been dying to try, Killens. Oh yeah, the master's at work. Oh son, look at that. I love my work, I love what I do. So, made it back into the room. Oh, and means I can plug into the free Wi-Fi and get a little work done. In my home away from home and my home office. Well, it's pretty much time for dinner. And since I knew I had a fridge, whew, I mean, this really is like my own apartment. But don't worry, I'm gonna leave my pants on, okay? At least till I stop rolling the video. Fellow business travelers know that it's not all about business. I mean, you're not gonna be in meetings for 24 hours a day. So you gotta mix in a little local sightseeing. You know what I mean? Brewston! Hey look, it's the Beatles. We've got John and George and Ringo and Paul. I should probably keep my day job. That is a terrible Beatles accent. You know the feeling. Sometimes food just tastes better when you cook it yourself. I gotta say, this hotel makes long-term life on the road a lot easier. Red snapper blackened, some fresh shrimp. Oh man, this is gonna be epic. Man, that's good. It truly is just like a big backyard.
I say it's nice to have a place to take a dip. Still a little cold from the winter though. Come on, sunshine. Look at that.
Hey guys, it's time to pump some iron because I have been eating too many waffles.
guys, so the trip is over. Now time to hit the road home. I would definitely stay at Executive Residencies again. But now it's your turn, all right? Go hit the road and go get rewarded.